Hello. See if we're going live here. And we're up. And I just want to take a moment to check what it's sounding like. Just real quick. Uh-oh. That. Okay. Let's see how we're sounding here. We'll get going here in a moment. Looking good. Let's see if we're, you know, don't have any casual viewers yet to tell me if the sound is good. We gotta check it. Go to check it to make sure it doesn't sound bad. Let's look. Hello? Okay. I don't really hear music. I hear it more this sounds. Hear that. We'll see. Well, let's jump in here and see. I'll turn this off eventually. Jump in here, my world. Might have to get a beacon today. Summon a wither. How's that sound? I can barely hear it. Okay. So... All right, I think that is sounding okay. Just gonna take a little bit more of the edge off of that guy. Music there. Okay. And I'll chat myself, which is fun. Looks like, you know, what is an Enderman doing in my house? Closing laptop. Okay. So where are we? That's the question everybody's asking. Hey, this doesn't look like your base that we've become accustomed to in the last two sessions. That's because in order to get grind up a bunch of gold, I had to go to my Mesa base in the Badlands. Let's sleep real quick. Yeah. So, as you viewers probably know, home base is right there. We got a cat coming. River. You're just gonna stare at me? What are you doing? You're just gonna stare at me right there? It's okay. So home base is right there, and we are down here in the Badland, or the Mesa biome, where, you know, it's easier to find gold. I did like three sessions of gold farming over the weekend because I just didn't want, I didn't think that was good content for y'all to just watch me mining gold, or maybe it would be, who knows. And then instead of going back through the Nether, I thought we'd take my cart rail system up here to this little tinier base. And we'll just go by boat back. So it's more scenic, right? We'll do a little bit more sightseeing. This is my first cat I tamed. Minnie. We just named it the other day. My wife Terry picked the name. Yeah. But out here, as you can see, it borders on a regular biome, a village that has since become abandoned because I just couldn't save them. You know, they slowly got raided all because I was here at night making things spawn and just couldn't protect them, you know? Yeah, there's a little cart system. Nim! That we'll take back home, a little nether portal that I came here in. All of our smelting. And yeah, so basically, you know, just been mining gold down here in these mines, and eventually I hit, of course, a cave system. And as we all know, it's much easier in these biomes to find gold just exposed in your cave systems rather than tunneling and hoping you hit some. There's some iron I've just left. That's how close I was. Iron deposit. You know how you recognize iron deposits? Yeah. And this, of course, goes down way lower, because at one point, you know, I was looking for diamonds and whatnot. Not here to mine. One cool thing about this process, I've loaded up the shulker box. I found an enchanted apple while I was here. A third one I found in this game. Of course, I used the first two for achievements. Now I get to use one as decoration. I get to frame it and kind of have my accomplishment shown off. So yeah, you see I gotten 3.5 stacks of gold farmed up. It took forever, which that's like 35 stacks of regular gold or something like that. In order to just get these. Nim! I have a cat that's meowing. She's trying to get in the room that Terry's in, but Terry's locked in there. And then, in the process, farm some more diorite. So we can build some more structure at the base. I just happened to get iron. Figured I'd bring back some red sand and terracotta and some redstone and got a bunch of coal. We are here. Yeah, we're loaded up there. And this is a new pickaxe. I broke the other one. On a random enchantment. Unbreaking and efficiency 4. Pretty good, right? Pretty good. And this is some other stuff we're going to take home with. We got some diorite, some terracotta, flint. Projectile protection 4, spider eyes, some rails, some lazuli, name tag, slime, bunch of records. And yeah, so we're full. And hopefully nothing harms us on the way back home. Yeah, not much to this base. You know, it was just one of those bases in the process of getting to that one. Making our home base at the stronghold. Let's spawn. And I kind of went left and there. Then went down. Then I kind of went around. Over to that one. And I told you I found the stronghold by making a random portal in the nether. I think I was at this base when I did that. I was texting my buddy Cody, asking, where in the world am I? What is this? He's like, it was a stronghold. Yeah. Well, we can't take any more stuff even if we... Let's get out of here. Yes. Almost had Josh Tron stream. He's busy today though. Like, join it. Just figuring it all out. It seems that Skype is the best way to do that. Got more options than Zoom does. Hey, there's my big old chicken farm. Huh? To have his webcam in my video. Well, they do it on Escapist with two people on a webcam. I'll see what I'm dealing with here. I'm gonna cull this herd of chickens. Poor guys. Alright, y'all. And you know what? I can't even pick it up right now because I'm too loaded down. I'm gonna leave behind. I don't really need flint or flesh. What? What are you talking about? Like, metaphorical? What do you mean? What's the green light? What does it seem like? Well, I'm gonna leave a few chickens in the coop just to very funny. I'm gonna come back for that record, don't worry y'all. Even though it doesn't matter because I have a ton of them. They don't do anything. Once you have one. What do we do? We need to put these up. Turned into... Put the... Get the rest of our eggs and stuff. Get our record back. New chickens, just keep it real. Now y'all won't slow down my render rate. For many of you. Keep your eggs here. What did I put up? Flint, rotten flesh, and a record. Let's bring the record. You have infinite arrows, you don't really need so much flint, not always come. All right. Guess I'm only really selling the feathers to the Fletcher. I need to. Let's sleep. Then we're gonna go sightseeing. Spider. Skeleton. Dee-doo-dee-doo. Had some creeper issues around here, as y'all can see. I'd just carry more than one shulker box with me, this wouldn't be a problem. A little creeper boy. I'm gonna go paint the door. The door. Okay, I'm gonna be building a very important yellow lantern in Minecraft. Okay. Bye. Love you too. Creeper problem there. Had to rebuild this. Okay, I guess we'll just say goodbye to the Mesa biome. Or Badlands, whichever y'all know it as. Put our minecart down. Y'all ready? Nobody? Guess. Alright. Yeah, this was my achievement rail system. You know, it's like 100 blocks or something like that. Here we go. That drowned guy's dying. Yeah, kind of borders the Mesa biome. Almost got him. You Java users with your point and click mice. No, there's no forest mansion in there. Yes, this did take forever. Got him. Y'all saw that? Y'all saw that. Let me hang right. Everybody saw me hit that guy. That's with a switch controller. Or actually, was it like a GameCube Pro controller or something or other? It's our wireless Switch paddles have the notorious joystick drift, and I've tried replacing the joysticks a couple times, but they still got the drift. We can't be buying Joy-Cons all willy-nilly, you know? And this is the Switch's problem with rendering. But it's sometimes cool because you can see cave systems. Uh-oh. We are frozen. No, come back. Was I blocked by another minecart, maybe? Yeah. Let's wait and see. Which? Nope, we were just blocked by render issues. Alright, let's go back in our cart. We're good now. Get up Java users and your graphics output, your ray tracing, skin texture packs. I have to build a boat to get home. Whoop. Getting these guys, apparently, you know, you can find more, find a bunch of emeralds underneath them. They're so few and far between. Whoop. And up we go. Yeah, the base is on a mountain, so we go up pretty high. Uh-oh, we're gonna hit that minecart. I see it's a little base on the mountain. Whoop. Oh, there's a couple of them. No. I hit the wrong way. Bump. Where we go? I want to go. Oh, there's a cart that we're going to hit anyway, right there. That's fine. Whoop. And there's another one up there. We'll get there. Boom. Whoop. This is a needless. And we're back at our little base. Our little mountain forest cottage. I don't think there's anything. There's some record. We got a lot of those. Got some flowers, because there's flowers. There's some bee fields nearby. Oh, an end record. We should probably bring that with us. A more rare one. Right? Folks. Guess that's it. Aqua affinity. Take some spider on. All right. Anything in there? Need a boat. Uh oh. Ever since this nether update, like the way that you craft stuff now, and the way it, like, you grab the thing that you're crafting in the moment, and then you pick up something else. Y'all know how it is. This life we live. Alright. We got our boat. Got our end disc. Let's go home. And we're gonna jump. Oh my god! In a boat. There's a llama in the water. And we head off. Back home to our base. Where we'll finish Nestro's tower. Uh-oh. Watch the beautiful sunset on the water, though. That's content y'all want, crave, right? Swampy fields. So beautiful. Unrendered space. Let the world catch up to us. Let's go. Nighttime now. Oh, there's a hole in the world. We should be coming up on home base pretty soon. Used to always have a map with me, now kind of don't need it as much. You know, you start remembering coordinates and whatnot. There we go. We're back. We're back. There's our almost completed Sinestro lantern. Let's reset our spawn. So nothing unfortunate happens. And we'll unpack our belongings. How's that cat volume? Everybody. Respawn is set. Now what? Record. We're out of room for records. Uh-oh. Have to expand the record room eventually. And yeah, these the I haven't found the pig one. That could be something one day to try and do. But I guess I can only get 5 records. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the pig one. And the others are like archived versions that you can't get, because I guess there's 8 of them or something. you put temporary. Temporary stone. Try throw the terracotta in here. Feathers. This is the content you crave. Can I put these here? Do some serious renovating. Storage what? Can I sneak some slime? Here. Dogs barking, cats meowing. I hope I'll have enough lapis lazuli to build our blue lantern tower. And like, that could be problematic. No, I have just enough. Be kind of hard to seek out lapis lazuli farming. Just have to like get lucky and have fortune. Right, folks? Right, folks? Brought some red sand home. Golden apple. Good. Got a bunch of diorite and all that farming. You know, we done pretty good, y'all. More gold block won't hurt nobody, right? That enchanted apple, third one I've ever gotten. I need to go frame it. Dime a dozen. Right, everybody? Green. Alright. Guess we can frame it over in our rare stuff attic. Prominent. To build some shrines that you. Look at that. Anted apple. That works fine. I'm gonna put up these bones. Bad farm for what you call it. Hey, we can, fire it up. All right. In theory, it could work. It's just that they don't always go in those hoppers, and that's where Pixel Rift's dude has that cart that sweeps underneath, gathering them up. Okay. Oops. Guess we do what we're here to do, right? Finish this lantern. Look as cool as that one. Don't want to look in too cool. Nighttime. All right. Do it. Two. Three. All right. Switch. Before we were, let me see what we can do now that supplies aren't as limited. Once we get this guy up. That's cool. When it rains, I get my night vision from my conduit. Was supposed to be happening? Yeah. Two, three. What are we doing? Oh, we come out. And there? Oh. Okay. That becomes that guy. Inside the lantern now. Oop, zombie. Okay, so we just join these guys here. Okay. Ready then. Boop. Boop. Yeah. Boop. Boop. Goes there. Yes. Oof. I know I should use scaffolding, but whatever. Getting there. Go up top side. Do it always. Okay, we're already sealing it off. Yeah. Right? That one goes there. Wait, nope. I mined so much more gold than I needed. Let's see. That lantern just open on the top but with glass. Yes. Closed. Can I get them? Still got a plentiful supply of gold though. Well, we still got to make the handle. Clear out some cobblestone. Get some watermelon. Alright. We'll be back in there. Gotta figure out these sides. Okay. Looks different than, what do y'all think? Let's get y'all side by side here with the image on the stream. Okay, right? Wonder if it should be 2. Like it could go out one ring further. I'll think about it. Let's figure out these handles. What do we end up doing on this guy? But basically, build it in just out one, then started the handles, but it doesn't have different. If we do it that way. What? I'm just you're on the wrong side, everybody. Get all those. You can't afford a gold block to despawn. I mean, we can, but we don't want to. All right, do these sides. Maybe this one does become wider. Then the green one. Surely I can make some handles with two stacks, right? Okay. That's just different. Do these handles. Down and then up. Enough. One more out, and then start going back in. That. gun. I think this will be better, folks. I wonder if that'll be. Get that little block that fell. I wonder if that looks cool. Can't answer right now, Mason. I'm on the stream. About that. Go up one more. Dolphin? Keeper doing on my lantern. Oh, he fell. See if I can tell my friend's kid. Can I copy link? Copy link. Okay. We're back. We never left. Alright, what am I doing? One more up and then we start to go out, right? Alright, everybody. Then we start to go out. How's that look? I mean, I guess it'll do. For now. I could always mess with stuff. Wide, very wide. One thing I should do in this OBS. We upped our contract. Make it a little bit shinier. It's a little darker. Up the gamma a little. Make it more aesthetically pleasing a little bit. Yeah. Losing the contrast in the capture card. And this fat lantern. Go to the cobblestone. See how it looks. I know this is where scaffolding would come in handy, but who's got the right? I guess I do. I have time for. I don't like change, you know? Right, everybody? Lantern is that one? What's this dude doing? Enderman. Don't steal my stuff. No? That'll do fine. Time to summon a wither. Which, who's ever ready for that? We need a beacon. To farm some glowstone. Oh. Okay, folks, does it look like the picture a little bit? Sorta. In progress, we all think. It's sorta there. Do a flush glass, glowstone behind it. Go get some stuff. How many glowstone do we have? Probably not enough. Gonna have to go get some glowstone in the nether. Right. That'd be just enough, but not enough for the top. So, I guess we can do that. Yellow dye. Glass. Die all right. All right. Gonna be Beacon Central around here. Flush glass. The battery. All right, and we want, yeah, we probably want it to come out too, right? Let's see what the... Let's just do the outer ring. Looks a little funny. That works. I think. Eater. A cat just jumped in his dream. Eventually, probably be people to talk to. Oh, that's for short. What do y'all think? The Sinestro Corps. Get some diorite and then, excuse me, we'll plan for the wither. However, we're gonna do that. And maybe get some glow dust, glowstone dust. Y'all watch my cats for a second. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. Back. Is the music cool? Yeah. potions of health. We got here. Speed. That's my. I need some strength potion, Mr. Wither. You know, just to expedite the process. Not that I'm scared of him. And we put our extra gold back. Man. Yeah, plenty of that stuff. Power 3. Who has memorized the power potion recipe? Anybody? Let's look it up. Potion of strength. I think that's what we want. Blaze powder. And gold dust. Glowstone dust or redstone. Let's do it. Glowstone dust one, redstone dust one, blaze powder. Does it only make two of them? Right. Some water. What's regeneration? Oh, it was ghast tier. And redstone. We can do one set of those. I don't want to use up here. know what? Want to go full armor. Oh, there's some in there. Where to summon this bad boy? Wasn't it? We're out of blaze. Are the cats too much? Y'all let me know. 130%. Whoa, 260. That's cool. Take out this wither, no problem. Right? Wait, oh, I did the wrong thing. Where were y'all? Will this work? No. Let's throw them into the lava. Nether wart furs, people. Always nether wart first. I should probably bring a backup bow. Or try and merge that with one. So this one... It's just longer of 130, okay. Oh. I don't want redstone. Mm-hmm. Where's a skeleton at? Heard him clinking around somewhere. Don't know who that is. 2 minutes. Should we fight him in the desert? Four would be better than power 3. Let's see. Well, infinity. Breaking. That's all we'd need. Let's see how expensive things are. Eight. 16. What does that get us? Yeah, that's what we want. Question is, where do we go fight this dude? Yet to do it in a good spot. This should be fine, right? Anything we can go out over the water or something? That's my fallback plan, typically. Alright, what do we want? Strength. Regeneration. Y'all ready for this content? We do it. Well, where'd he go? So bad. Also, I forgot to drink potions. Now what's he doing? Oh yeah. Oh, he summons little shitty wither skeletons. Come on, buckos. What? Ugh. Making me render slow. Okay, so I think I'm at a melee only point. And also, this thing is lagging so hard. Go out into the water where I can get him. He's following me. What hit me? You? Where'd he go? It's so weird that it's lagging so hard. Switch. This lag is crazy. I can't even play it. That's so weird. Doing that. Over here. I don't remember this being such a problem. Kind of running smooth now. I just gotta regenerate. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I died. Oh my god. Let's load back up. Dang. That death doesn't count, right? Because that was ridiculous. Ridiculous. Man. I just need a shield. And I feel like we can get him. Bag. Just gotta go get all of our stuff back. Hopefully it's not far. Just couldn't even move. It's the switch. Before we go get him, I'm gonna turn off fancy graphics and lower the chunks. Settings. No fancy render distance. Let's go get our stuff. Be. Don't know where we died. Oh, here comes some lag. Is that all of our stuff? Floating. Yep. Oh, immediately hit me? Let's escape for a minute and regroup here. Swim fast. I'm gonna get him. If I don't die. Oh, you. Swim faster. Swim, dude. Is that like a slow thing he's doing to me? Get him. Get him. Get him. I got him. Dead. Oh my god. Look at this havoc. What hath ye wrought? Get out of here, dude. Where's my nether star? Did I already get it? What's going on? There it is. Thank God. Oh my God. I wouldn't have got that. That would have been stressful. Look at this havoc. How am I gonna do that 5 more times? Excuse me. That'll be insane. Oh my god, what did he do over here? It obliterated the landscape. He was looking for some wither roses if he left some. Can I just pluck it? Yeah. Oh my gosh. This used to be a river. Let's shamefully get our stuff and head home after being obliterated. Go home, folks. Oh my gosh. I need to watch some videos on how to kill those guys easier just because of that lag problem. Did I get all my nether armor? Helmet, pants, yeah. Double. Yeah, water tends to be the only place I can really get them. But man. And all my experience points. Could I not get any of that back? Hold on. Let me go back to where I died. See if any of it's floating in the bottom of the water. Didn't some of it drop? I got 4 measly points for defeating the wither. Get some of it back. You know? But I guess not if the wither kills. Collecting glowstone. No one was here for that. Maybe future viewers. this switch, man? It's just like one bad guy. It wasn't even like much was going on. He just generates that much lag just by existing. Man. There's a wither skeleton somewhere over there still. Oh, at least I got some sand. Projectile, fire, action. Didn't do much. Could have used the instant health. I was scared. Oh, torches. That, a lot of dead octopuses from that little encounter. You once we get back. Let's go mine some nice relaxing glowstone. Still stressed out from the wither. Uh-oh. I didn't bring gold gear. Wait. Let's kill them and take theirs. Did you drop it? No. No nuts. Someone will drop some eventually, right? Just have to deal with it. Until they do. Some glowstone. Boys. I haven't really gone on a glowstone harvest. Clear it out of anywhere. Guess I just gotta. Yikes! Not ready. Know where all my stuff is, man. Inventory's all out of whack. Organize the situation. Yes, that's a kind of easy spot. Build us a safe zone here. I know, probably should have silk touch, but whatever. I have not fortunate, though. Yes. I'll be doing more work for less payoff. Whatever. Thank you. How much is that? 34? It should be enough for our needs, but... I know. Sketchy, dangerous. Not that bad. Get out, bro. Where's he at? What biome is this supposed to be before, you know, because of it already being rendered? Before the update happened. I have a suspicion. Well, no skeletons will be spawning here. Soul sink. Should be enough. What do y'all think? Blow this pop stand. I'll go out another exit and see if there's some easy glowstone reach. Stupid bad guys. Making it hard to survive in survival. Magma block? Yep. Get out of here. Are you little magma bros? You're mad at me too now? Got an Enderman after me. You want ugly? Where do you go? All right, let's tango, buddy. Come on. Do this. Who shot me? Get all of our experience points we've earned through this little ridiculous romp. Do you come over here? Oh! Whoop, we don't want to stare at you, ugly Slender Man. A stack glowstone will be plenty. All right. We're going. We'll just do some nice, calm construction, you know? Nothing crazy. Some wholesome builds. Look how the light is weird. I'll look into downloading my Bedrock world onto a PC. Just be insane to be able to use the Elytra or fight the Wither without massive lag. Either of those things would be radical. Radical, dude. Is it only four? Oop. Okay. We'll use some of the glass from over here that we're cooking. Honey harvesting for the orange lantern will be something. What am I looking for? Let's go see. How we did this. Go inside our lantern real quick. Wow, I use diamond blocks. Ritzy ditzy. Forgot about that. Just use iron. Just one stack, you know, 9 blocks for the beacon. Yeller glass. Oop. Make sure. Yeah. You hear that lightning? Does that kind of lightning mean that skelly horses just showed up somewhere? I've only seen it happen like once or twice. What am I getting? Oh yeah, a glass. What do we need for nether? Obsidian and glass for the beacon. Three obsidian. And now we make a beacon. Why not power it with gold? You know, we may as well. Sleep. Is it night or is it just raining? Yeah, it's night. Dang, it took a while to make this, to finish this up. Folks. It was worth it, right? How do they compare? Green Lantern looks cooler. Or the same height. I don't know what to tell you, llama. Oh, I didn't bring thing to fuel it. We're gonna get there, I swear. I'll just use that other beak to belay summoning a wither. God. I wonder if it was because it was pushing through the capture card that the lag was so bad. No telling. I don't feel like it's ever lagged quite that bad. We put our beacon down there. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. What do we put? Haste. Like speed. And zip around here when I run by him. I don't really need to dig. Did I do it right? guess I did. I guess it stays that way until I change. We did it. The Sinestro Corps Lantern is complete. My one viewer go crazy in the chat, right? My one live viewer. I'll have some more join in the future, maybe. Because next up is the Blue Lantern Central Battery, right? Yeah, I guess I need to light it out there. So I'll put up some end rods to light it up. Guess we can go do that and wait for nighttime so we can I think I want to have a nighttime thumbnail on this guy. Oh yeah, get diorite. Mason, remind me to get diorite. Almost nighttime. What did I do with that diary before? Oh, I ran out. Glowstone bag. Some end rod. Do. Oh my gosh. And I got to make some posts. Good, right? Two, three. Two, one. Green Lantern more important. The most important lantern. That's why it gets a bigger platform. There's gonna be so many of these guys. Min rods are just all around the edge, right? No, there's some. My Terry's friends playing Animal Crossing. Peter? Over there scratching his head. I guess I'm put some corners up. There. The end one. How does it look? Ta-da! We did it, folks. The Sinestro Corps Central Power Battery shooting its emotional spectrum energy out into space. The aggregate of fear. Yes. We did it. In just under 3 hours. Well, half. We started with the first half on the last stream. It looks wide. Especially on the feed. And the capture card. Oh, then a spider spawned. Well, cool. Man, now we just, what? We just sit back and enjoy it and bask in the glory? Let's see if we can get a two-shot. River, what are you doing? Rivers wants up here now. River. Got a spider on there. Let's see. Oh, River, you got quit. Don't be. Oh, he despawned. Then a creeper spawned up there.
Got him. Look at that. Boom. Maybe that should be the thumbnail. I don't know. I don't know, River. What do you think? I think you should sit. She seeks out your hand, so she won't... As soon as she sits, and you move your hand somewhere, she'll squirm around to be petted. River, you're ridiculous. You know that? You're ridiculous. All that gold. Ugh. All those emeralds. River. And this llama. Hanging out. And I died on a live stream for everybody to see. At least it was a worthy opponent, right? The Wither. Wither just choking up Switch, man. Oop, got lost in my fountain. River, quit. What are you doing? You're ridiculous. You're a ridiculous little kitty. Okay, but always gotta put your stuff back up, right? River. Oh my gosh. And I probably had orange posts the whole time. Nope. River, what is it? Oh my gosh, River. Yep, there they are. The whole time. Was Doubtfire anybody? Was Doubtfire reference? Okay, we're good. We're back to normal, you know? Netherite gear. We got a... upgraded our bow. We died. Got some... unbreaking... efficiency mending. Is that all you need on a pickaxe? Yes. Efficiency 3, it's not quite efficiency 5, but hey, fine, right? Oh my god, they are here. That didn't spawn with your horses? What is happening in my house? Gosh. What is happening? What are they doing here? River, you give up? You gave up? I'm not giving you attention. Poor River. Hang up a couple of lamps. Just cause... breaking in power on the bow, not bad. Boop. Can I get a quick sleep in before sunrise? Yes. these skelly boys are spawning here. Who knows? Oh, there's the cat gang. All right, future viewers, and maybe one viewer checking it out now. We did it. We built the Sinestro Corps Central Battery. Bought a Wither. Wither whooped us. We eventually threw ourselves at it enough that we got it. Even through all the lag. Maybe that's one of the Wither's defenses it's generating. I'm gonna look into it and see if other Switch users have a problem with it. But till next time, see y'all later. Next, the Blue Lantern Corps Central Battery. Right? Thought another cool thing to build would be the mystery. Oh, those Masons. Well, we're both alright. Alright. Bye. See you later.